Every year, law enforcement officers from across Ramsey County work together to stop impaired driving through education, emphasis, and enforcement. Last year, we arrested 522 people for DWI during these details alone. We opened a squad car door for every one of them. They failed to plan ahead. They didn't use a sober ride, and in the end, they were unable to avoid our doors.